Hello, I'm Xavier Delerue. We're here at home in Verbier. And yeah, I've been living here for about 10 years. Yeah, I really like the place, really like the vibe, really like the fact that there is really playful terrain in Verbier to play with, really good atmosphere as well. People from everywhere coming here to kind of enjoy their passion of skiing, but without taking it too serious at the same time. So I think that's something that I've always liked. So in my career, I've been competing a lot when I was younger, like border cross world champion 4 times and freeride world tour world champion 3 times, won Bec de Ross 4 times, 6 games 2 times and stuff. So did lots of comps. So today, like this year, I'm doing a kind of a very different project from what I've been doing in the past, because I'm doing kind of a series which is like kind of a tutorial about free riding to be like kind of coming out with something where I could share something with people, like teach what I've been learning in all these 20 years of traveling the world. And so, yeah, we're coming up with this how-to XV series, so which is a tutorial on how to free ride. So I'm working since 3 years with my wife, with Bini, and yeah, we've been best ski partners, and yeah, we got married and everything, and we've always liked, you know, being in adventures together. And and it's been kind of a dream to being able to travel together and make our own projects.
Got it? Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you want to do
a... Do you want to just go down
below? Well, we're able to film everything in Verbier for our tutorial series. We don't need to go halfway across the world, and that's really nice to being able to spend a real season at home. And especially with the conditions that we have, there's so much snow this year, it's just insane since the beginning of December. So we've been able to achieve a lot, and yeah, it's just a pleasure to kind of be doing it in those conditions. Merci, bonne saison à tous, ciao.